Hello?
Good day, sir. This is the network service calling.
What is it?
From our record, sir, you are owing 5,000 naira on your SIM. And you are trying to borrow another 1,000 naira. Sir, is that fair?
What is your business? You better don't call this line again. Idiot! Stupid! What is it, young man?
Sir, from observation, there is no possibility of you paying this money even in the next 15 years.
You people made a mistake. Even in the next 50 years, I will not pay back that loan. Ha! I have warned you not to call this line again. You don't want to hear?
Sir, please.
Do you want to lose your job?
You go shut up. Because I don't use English to the clap your mouth anyhow. Or you go pay that money before I slap your generation.
Papa, did you see anybody here? Papa, there is nobody. Are you sure? Yes, Papa.
Aka Akaya, Aka Jehovah name ma.
It was just a prank. A prank? Papa, it was me. Have you worn the clothes I asked you to wash? No, Papa, I haven't. And you have time to prank your father.
Hey! I hear me to me, but me.
My son, come closer. Okay, Papa.
Finish him.
She's done. What, Papa? It was just a prank. No, it was just a slap. Get out of my sight.
Oh!